Haringey has a reputation as a high-spending borough with high rates. Now the Labour Authority needs more than £40 million to balance the books. It's overspent by some £13 million on housing the homeless and other services. And with high interest rates, it's facing huge repayments on loans used to prop up services during 4 years when the authority was rate-capped by the government. The most likely compromise now is a package of cuts and a rate increase of at least 30%. That would add £165 to the annual average rate bill of £550. The public say they can't afford it.
It's £6,000 per year. Now, if it increases more than that, it's very, very difficult to afford that much.
I'm a pensioner. I'm putting a starving there. I don't know how I'm going to pay it.